Howdy, partner. Oh.
What do you say? We get off in Harrison, get back on the train, and go get into some trouble.
What?
I'm on my own. You can say you fell asleep.
You did. You were the most disgusting person I've ever seen.
Oh, come on!
How could you do that to that woman? You just couldn't wait to get her in the hospital and erase her brain.
It's you? She always spreads her legs for the first chump she can find.
What are you doing?
Gentlemen, calm down.
You okay, buddy?
You, Max Smalling, you go that way.
He started it.
Out.
My things are in the bar.
That's not a surprise.
You're a real prick, you know that.
Listen, buddy, you're going to give it a couple of minutes. You're going to go down there and apologize.
To him? Never.
You got to ride the train every day, and he's a fellow commuter, and I don't like fighting on my train.
Oh, it's your train. Are you paying to ride on it? We're paying you to ride on it. You work for us, so why don't you go down there and apologize to him?
I'm about to throw you off.
Go ahead, you fat piece of crap.
I am an officer of the New Haven Line.
Well, I'm president of the Howdy Doody Circus Army.
That's it. Come on, you come on.
Get your hands off me. You can't do that.
Get off the train. Harrison, next stop. Harrison.